Hello, this is Rohini Rathore and I'm a leadership coach. And today I want to talk to you about creating breakthroughs. Now, breakthroughs mean different things to different people. You can create a breakthrough in your personal life. It could be, you know, a relationship that's not working out that you want to improve, or it could be that you want to change your lifestyle. It could be any number of things, really. It could be your health, your fitness. Breakthroughs can also be relating to your career or your professional life. It could be that you want to feel more recognized, more valued, you want a promotion or a pay rise, or even that you are looking to transition into a different career, or you want a more challenging job. Now, whatever your breakthrough is about, the thing that connects all of those different kinds of breakthrough is that it results in you going from where you are today to a different place. And ideally, that different place is a better place compared to where you are today. So when you put it like that, it makes complete sense, does it not, for every one of us to really aspire to create breakthroughs on a regular basis and also to achieve them. And yet, there's a number of reasons why that doesn't happen quite so easily. So the first reason, I think, is because the status quo can feel quite comfortable. So if you're in your comfort zone, you're in a place where you've been for a while, you know, chances are, you know how things work, you know the personalities that are involved. There are annoyances, things that are not perfect and that you're not happy about, but they're not enough for you to take a risk and walk out of that zone into something that's different and unknown. And like they say, you know, if your pain is not bad enough that you want to do something about it, there's a very strong possibility that you will live with that pain. On the other hand, if the pain is so bad, you know, the anxiety, the stress, the discomfort, all those negative things that make you feel less than you are weighing you down to the point where you think, oh, I just cannot handle this anymore. I really have to make the change, then there's a chance you're going to find it in you to make that change. The other reason why you may not be able to create the breakthrough is because you don't actually know what it is you want. So, you know, you have this comfort zone, you know, the status quo that you're in, where at least you know what things to expect. You know what's going on. You don't like it, but at least it's comfortable and it is known. Whereas the outside is uncertain. You know, there's lots of unknowns and you don't really know whether when you get out there, it's going to be any better than where you are now. So understandably, that's an uncomfortable feeling. You know, you don't want to step, you know, from the frying pan into the fire and then you think, oh no, I wish I'd just stayed. At least things weren't so bad. You know, we've all been there, right? So I think the key to actually overcoming that sensation of, you know, I suppose the fear of the unknown is to actually get really, really clear as much as possible in terms of what it is you really want. So people find it very easy to list the many, many things that they don't want in their lives or they don't like. But you ask them, so what do you really want? I mean, if you could have anything today, you know, if all your limitations, if all the obstacles stopping you today simply melted away, what would you want? I think they'd find it harder. They would struggle to really be very specific about what they want. So I would say the recipe to creating breakthroughs is one is to be sure that the status quo is just not where you want to be. You know, Take ownership of the pain that you are feeling and that you want to change and you want to overcome that pain. And secondly, is to get really, really, really clear on what it is you really want. And one of my favorite quotes from one of my favorite authors, Dr. Joe Dispenza, is this: the best way to predict your future is to create it, not from the known, but from the unknown. And this is one of the best ways to think about your life and think about how you change your thinking and change the way you direct your energy towards creating the future you want. So if you enjoy this, there's going to be more of these kind of videos on the same theme of breakthroughs over the next few days. And I hope you join me again. Thank you. Bye.